Mamas are always in need of some wine. I have friends whose literal goal is to stop drinking wine 7 days a week. Well, for starters, it literally took my kid 20 minutes to put on a sock this morning, not even the pair. Did you just tell me you have something due tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock the night before it's due? Or maybe because it's 10 minutes past, we're supposed to be at church and I'm still upstairs in the bathroom barefoot fixing all three of my daughter's hair while my husband's in the basement playing guitar. And I'm not even allowed to have the wine because I'm not Catholic. So I brought my own in my purse. I need some wine for all the whining before I lose my I just burnt 5,000 calories putting new sheets on your bunk beds. And you're going to come in here and tell me to my face that you just spilt a glass of milk on it?